What is going on, everyone? My name is TimeTraveler65, and we are back once again in another Portals 2 video. I honestly question how many videos we're gonna do on this one. I guess it'll all depend on how awesome the levels keep getting. Oh. Oh well, I'm gonna jump. Oh! That's cool. This is cool already. So can I keep getting them? I can. I'm just gonna keep storing them up and see what happens. It's their fault. We're getting so many cubes. It's like an invisible field that only blocks can go through. Keep going. We're gonna keep stacking. I dropped it. Hooray! We have made the ultimate tower. Alright, we're gonna go on. Uh-oh. Physics is getting all weird again. Come with me, cube. Oh, wow, what the heck? That is weird. There are two orange portals. That's super weird. Okay. That's probably gonna be my thumbnail. Lol. This is trippy, what the heck? So what happens if I go through here again? Did it just change on me? It's gone, what the heck? I hate these things, they're so confusing. So if I put that in there, is it gonna stay the same? Yes it is, dang it. These are so trippy, I don't get it. Oh my. This is one of those things where it's just like, screw gravity. What on earth is this? What's down here? Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna... Wait, do I need to go down there? Maybe. Portal up there just in case. Yeet! You gotta be kidding me. How on earth am I supposed to get it if it doesn't work? Let's try right there. No. Right there, then. And then put it right there. Whoopsie. I need to bring that back down. There we go. Thank you. I'm afraid it's gonna turn upside down, isn't it? No? That's a first. Do I just put it against the wall like this? What the heck? This is so weird. It drops, but then... It just stays there? What the heck? This is trippy. Very trippy. Would you give me a reflector cube? Okay, and... Is there a laser thing? Yes, there is. I know where I need to put it. So, let's take that off. Set this up so it's facing that direction. I don't know why this is really loud in my ears. Give me a second. There we go. I don't know what we need this for. Oh, I know. Okay, that's just... This is just very confusing. Oh, this stuff messes with my eyeballs. What the heck? Whoa! What the heck is this? Are you serious right now? Where do I even go? Where are these cubes coming from? What did that do? Oops. What happens if I go over here? To like where nothing exists. I wanna know what happens. Oh, it's kept in a certain... Oh, there are walls here. Walls are no fun. These levels, though, I don't know what's up with them. They're really... I don't know who thought of this and was just like, hey, I'm gonna mess with this person. I need to get one of these cubes. Because I can. Oops, I missed. It's an infinite supply of cubes. I need a reflector cube. Where do I get one of those? Do they just drop? I fell. Do they just fall over here? They do! Just randomly fall over here. Ah, my cue was taken out of my hands. This level is really cool, but at the same time, it's a really messed up. These levels can really get you disoriented. I think I need another cube. Yeah, I need another cube. Give me another cube. I can't reach. No, I fell. Thank you. Oh, I almost didn't make it. Alright, now where do we go? Don't tell me I need another cube. Nope. Am I done yet? What the heck is happening? That was really trippy. I get why it's called the Unreal Chamber. Honestly, if I get like a glimpse of that for a thumbnail that YouTube makes, man, that's gonna be the name of this video. It's gonna be the Unreal Test Chambers. But there's a very low chance of that happening. What? Okay, wait. If any of you guys understood that, let me know down in the comment section exactly what that is, because to me that just makes no sense at all, what I just heard. Ooh! That's cool. I'm gonna fix this portal very quickly. There we go. Where do I go from here? Apparently I need a laser. Where do I get a laser? Oh, I know. I need to get up a bit. This isn't working, is it? Now it is. Jump. Ah, it's a turret. It's shooting at me. Okay, I know exactly what I'm doing. Yay! Burn you with a laser. That felt satisfying beyond belief. Oh! Well, how does that work? Moon. So where's the moon thing? Oh, I see it. Well then, right there? No. I just need to see what's happening here. So it needs to go to X, then the square, okay. Oh, didn't make it past. Wait a second, how did I get to the to that thing right there. I need to figure this out very quickly. Before I lose it. What on earth did I just do? Square. Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay, that should do it then, right? Yep. But for right now, I need to put it on. Right there, so. Dang it! Okay, I missed. Oh, the bottom one. Oh my gosh. Okay. The bottom one moves only. I thought it was both walls that moved. There we go. What that did, I have no idea. Oh, I guess it helps me. Oh, yeah, I guess it does help me get out. Do I need something else to power this? How does this come out? Oh, it did. Oh. I knew that. Eh. Do not. I would hate to lose it. Oh, no. Okay, that was close. That was really close. Let's just stick it right there. Put it down a bit. What does this do? Oh! So this has its own thing. Oh, missed. There we go. Ready for this? Ho! Yes! We did it! Now, get on this thing. Don't tell me I need them. Are you serious? Let me get up. Wait, what did that do? Oh. Wait, what? So how on earth did I get it before? Oh. So how am I supposed to get up here? That is a huge problem. I think I just completely messed this up. Can I see it? Okay, I can't see it, so. How do I get up there, though? Alright, right there. Put the blue portal right there. I still can't make it, can I? Yeah, I don't think I can make it, so I'm just going to have to shoot it right there. Right there. And let's go! Dang it! That did not work. Hold on. I think I know. Wait. Not I. Okay, this one may need to be skipped. If I don't get it very quickly. Keep gone. Keep gone. Keep gone. Okay. What are those? Oh, those are just angled platforms. Okay. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna skip this one, even though I was being idiotic. Intellect not included 6. I'll give it a good rating. Test chamber, that was good. I'm just gonna skip to the next test chamber. Okay. Here we are. Doubling in price? Hmm. No, not the fish sticks. If you want to pause that and figure out what he just said, you can go ahead. Feel free to. Oh. Oh, there we go. What's this? Oh. What does it do? Well then, just keep. I'll pick that up. Got it. Okay. Where do I find the square? Oh, there it is. Alright, so I know what I need to do. And that is to put this right here. Fire it right there. Are you kidding me? Keep auto dropping. Thank goodness. Okay, good. There we go. Now where to put this, I have no idea. How about right there? What does that do? Okay. So we're missing one. Oh, the ball. I knew that. Oof. Okay, so I need a cube of some sort to be up here for me to drop this. But there's nothing for it to look at, is there? Let me see. Where's this fire at? It fires at nothing. So my question is, where do I need to fire it? Well, there we go. Oh, I know. I know now. Wait, what? Okay, there we go. Oh, for Pete's sake, I'm gonna need the ball again. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. That should be good. I'm going to need that one going up. Do not. I'm gonna move that portal. Okay. Let's go. And there we go. That's done. Alright, on to the next one. We'll give it a good rating. Next test chamber. Jeez, how many test chambers does this guy make? Tap dancing. Yeah, I'm not dancing. Oh no, don't call the dance police on me. It's not like I actually don't care. Okay, anyways. So I need to find a way to get up there. Well, that's how we get up there. Ooh, I almost got burned. Time to deal with the turret. Where is it? Okay, I see it. Alright. So. Ooh. That's cool. I'm gonna go take it out. Nope. Good. Alright, now how do I get up? How do I get up here? Can I pick up the pieces of the turret? No, I can't. Alright, so I need to get something up in there. Alright, so now I'm a bit confused on what I'm supposed to be doing. Move over. There we go. Oh, hold on. Dang it, I failed. Okay, there we go. How about right there? Nope, dang it. Wrong one. There we go. Are you serious? Okay, stop. Don't do that again. I mean... Okay, now what happens if we fire it over here? Can we see the thing from here? Nope, that's the wrong side. Okay, that's that is a I cannot. So then, how am I supposed to do this? Ooh, I know. How can I see it? There it is. There we go. Okay. Took a bit of thinking, but I'm good now. And now I need to go get the cube, I'm assuming. Actually, before I do anything, I'm just going to investigate. There's a ball? Where's the ball? I didn't see a ball. There's only one dropper. Wait, hold on a second. X? What does X mean? Where does it go? I'm so confused. There's something up there. How do I get up there? Drop the cube. Alright, so I'm gonna move the orange portal right here. Oh! Hey, would you look at that? Alright, let's go. What the heck? Is it too low or something? There we go. Okay. Now I'll line it under here. Well, it appears that this is the only way to do it. There's the ball. Okay. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Okay, good. Then, where are you going? You need to stand over here. That down, like that. And then we leave. Go over here. There we go. Whoops, that took a while. Okay. Well, I think this will be the last test chamber we do. I'm going to rate this one with a thumbs up. Because that was good. Guys, if you like this episode, please give it that like rating to show that you want to see more of this. And hey, why not try subscribing for more content? Like the one that you... Like the content you see now. Blech, I can't speak today. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.